foods. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy our presentation.
Why do you like sweets so much?
Because it's delicious, obviously.
It is not good for your teeth and your diet.
My teeth? Yes. My diet?
Yes. It breaks your teeth and it rottens it and it gives you a bad diet. A much healthier diet is better for you by eating one sweet and by eating from all the
food. Healthy foods are good for our system, while good food make us feel healthy and strong instead of starchy foods.
Fruits and vegetables are also good for our system.
Vegetables make us
strong, such as cucumber, carrots, peas, and so on. Fruits are also good for our system, such as watermelon, apple, banana, strawberry, and so on.
And the two types of fruits are aerobic and anaerobic.
Aerobic means sports that you need air for.
And anaerobic means sports without air.
Thank you.
The examples of sports are football, basketball, volleyball, rugby, and baseball.
All of these examples that mentioned of examples of how you can get the kids.
Hello, Mama. Hello, Daddy. How are you exercising?
Because exercising keeps you fit and healthy.
Sorry. Okay, so exercising is good for you.
Yes, it is.
Can I join?
Yes.
Sports are healthy for you. You should do sports at least 15 minutes or 10 minutes a day because you are healthy. Thank you.
This is the conclusion of our show. I hope you have learned something from this.